I'm here with knockout artist Ponce de Leon. We're right here at his gym in Montebello. What's the address? 1929 Whittier?
Yeah.
Where it is? 1929 Whittier?
1929 West Whittier Boulevard, Montebello, California. So come in here. Thank you.
Can you give us a quick tour of your gym?
Yeah, come in, come in here. Come inside.
What do we have in your gym?
I have a great burger here. Okay. A professional amateur, amateur boxer. Very boxer. Okay. Look at the picture. The picture is nice.
Tell me about some of these fights.
These fights from Gamboa, Omar Estrella, Lascano, Johnny Gonzalez, Escalante, Contreras, Chucky Contreras. What people say?
Slow. This was here. Check.
In Gamboa.
No, but show him. So he can take.
Omar Estrella.
Who's this one?
This is Omar Estrella from Tijuana.
Yeah, look at what, how about the knockout?
This is Johnny Gonzalez. Johnny Gonzalez. Antonio Escalante.
And then over here you have a little store?
Yeah, it's
do you sell t-shirts? Yeah.
Marketing.
Marketing, yeah.
What do you sell?
Have t-shirts, gloves.
WBC medals,
rooms, everything, drinks, waters, batteries, everything, gloves. So
okay.
Everything.
Who signed the wall?
This is free sign. Is Chen Motley. Chen Motley. This is the sign that Chen Motley.
Okay.
Lobito, Freddy Hernandez, Cobrita Gonzalez, training here, his trainer, Soto Caraz.
Hey. So now, mucho loco.
Hey, Lilo Renuente. Huh? O sea, Leo Santa
Oscar.
Cruz. My trainers. Only champions in the world.
Only same champions.
Here, only champions.
Okay, and then people walk into your gym, and what do you have here?
Look at this speed bag. This bag is very, very, very speed. This is very different. Move. I'm passing.
Where did you? Is it, they
very
do,
good. Very good.
Is this something they do in Mexico? This bag?
Because yeah,
I never
Mexico.
See. Usually this bag is like this.
Yes, it's where here. Only
yeah.
Only take it here. His is different. Different style.
Show me.
Different style. Different
okay, how do you work this?
For more movement.
Okay.
So this is the speed bag.
Okay.
Look at the name. This is the glove. So. This is a very speed, so
can you pop it?
15 bags. Different.
That's a lot of bags.
15 bags. It's different bags. Look this bag.
What's this bag for?
This is the bowling hub.
Bowling. Bowling.
It's the bowling.
What? Why is it? Why the target?
Okay. Because it's different style, different punching bag for the kids. This is more down.
Then you have an uppercut, right?
For uppercut, it's a pera, broken here. Boom. The uppercuts and hooks.
Ponce, what is your best punch? What is your number
my
one punch?
My best punch is Seri punch.
The one that lands?
Hook, upper, and my lance, yeah, lance here.
But you have a lot of knockouts, though.
Yeah, 35 knockouts, 44 wins.
How do you have so
many? The other style, look, this style. It's different.
This is Gordo.
Yeah, it's Gordo for the little kids, the uppercuts. The little kids. Look at this step, it's other different bag. This is for the, again, the jab and uppercut. You have jab and uppercut. This is the punching bag woman. The body is
that's it,
the
body.
So this is good punch. I like my coach. Again, uppercut, jab, body, and hooks. So I like this punching bag.
So you train all day in your gym, that's what you do, huh?
Yeah, I'm training here every day in the morning. I'm training for my kids, amateur kids, and the 4 p.m. and 2 and 8 tonight.
How much does it cost to train here? If I'm a kid, I'm a parent, I want to bring my kid here.
$60 for months. It's a donation because it's non-profit.
It's really?
For help the community.
Very nice.
Yeah, so help the kids, every people, the boxing. But the gym is 18 for 18. It's good for sparring, good for training. So I have a little bit of sponsorship.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Ponce, when the first time I interviewed you, your son was very good in boxing. Does he still box?
Yeah. Every day training my Geronimo.
Yeah,
his name is Geronimo. Geronimo.
He hits hard.
Yes, he's training every day. So I like boxing, like sport, good sport boxing. So every day coming and training here. So 8 years and 4 years old men.
So Juan Manuel Marquez knocked out Pacquiao. Who do you have now as pound for pound top five? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco.
Okay. Floyd Mayweather, Juan Manuel Marquez, Manny Pacquiao. No problem for loss. For me, he's pound for pound champion. Other champion is
Sergio.
Sergio Martinez is now he's a good champion.
Andre Ward, Canelo.
For me, Canelo. A little bit more time for champion. Pound for pound. So.
No, you're a very experienced fighter. You've been doing boxing almost your whole life. If you had to go back to when you were young, what advice would you tell yourself?
Yeah. Bueno. The time for used to the gym, because I'm champion in the world, two-time world champion, so the time is good. Put in the gym.
Work hard in the gym, that's it. That's the best advice you would give yourself.
Yeah,
now
it's time. I work as yes, I'm working here every day. And Yukita, my trainers, Sarabia, my personal physical trainer, Max Friedman. So I have good people, good trainers.
Is this something you always wanted to have a gym? Is this something like a dream? I want a gym and now you have it? Do you like this?
You have gyms?
You like a gym.
Yeah, I like the gym. I think for me, every life, I'm boxer. Boxing is the same in my blood.
Yeah.
I'm boxing my man every life. So, retiring the boxing, I'm a trainer, manager, maybe promoter, I don't know. But for sure, my goal is good trainer in the future.
Now, you fought very, very, very good fighters. Gamboa, Adrian Broner, a lot of big champions. What's your best fight that you like the most?
Yeah, best fight. Oh no, the best knockout in 2006. For defeat my 122 title, WBO, and Johnny Gonzalez win. Other good champion.
Very, very good champion.
Yeah. Adrian Broner is very, very move. The style is difficult style.
Like Mayweather.
Move with defense. And Gamboa, the legs, move the legs. Very
Gamboa
good legs.
Gave you a present.
Yes. Man.
Is that it? Gamboa. That's from Gamboa right there?
Yes, because the legs of Gamboa moves everything, so easy move in the ring.
Did you see his fight this weekend? Gamboa against Parinas?
Yeah, I see good fighter, so.
I think he could be a very, very big champion, Gamboa.
Yeah.
Because he didn't fight for a year and a half with no fight, and this was his first fight, and he looked okay. He looked good.
Yes. Yeah, the last Saturday, Gamboa had good fight. Parinas, lefty, take a good punch on lefty and the hook.
When are you fighting again, Ponce?
Next year, March 9th, versus Jason Velez from Puerto Rico.
Yeah, I know Jason.
So,
tall guy, right?
He's a little bit tall.
Yeah.
You know, problem is in tall boxer.
Yeah, I know, right? Yeah.
He's a good opponent. He's no loss, 50 knockouts. So have very good fight the next year. March 9th.
There
so watching the fight, because I'm turning hard, turning good. Sure, I go win.
There you have it, Ponce de Leon, right here at his gym, 1929 Whittier Avenue in Montebello. He trains here every day. You should come train here. It's a very good gym. Stay tuned.
Thank you. Merry Christmas. Good year, next year. So God bless you, everything. See you.
You know what's crazy? First time I interview you, no habla inglés, and now your English is almost better than mine. Ponce rocking in English. Facebook.com. Mexico Recording.